The profession of assassin requires more than I have seen, more than has been done.
I'm ready to start learning.
She has her instruction, yet she repeats. A poor start.
It helps. Oh, Bells, it's you. Morris. Sir Morris, I suppose. I am serving as quartermaster for Skyhold and its arriving throngs. Stores are growing, and so long as we have fair coin to restock, you and yours will be well served.
The previous quartermaster survived Haven. Where is she?
She had views. Has views. Perfectly legitimate ones, if you share them, Inquisitor. I believe it was felt that your quartermaster should be more palatable now that the Inquisition is in Orlais. She continues to serve, just not at the fore.
What makes you ideal for this position? It's an important one.
My family has ties to several freehold militias, as well as cousins acting as officers in Ferelden and Orlais.
And your qualifications?
My family holds treaties with three New Money Tevinter houses, and a rare Orzima contract with a Paragon namesake.
And your qualifications?
To be honest, Your Worship, that was my question. I am the nexus of a dozen threads tied by others, designed to cast the widest and most appealing resource net. But I will rise to the occasion. Skyhold will want for nothing. I swear it.
How's it going? Do we have what we need?
Our capacity increases, as do our requests to suppliers. I've had to threaten some contracts. It was exhilarating.
As you were.
We are here for you, Inquisitor.
They are dead, and the steps are done. It was, of course, simple. She has tracked her prey, knowing it meant gain or loss. For no other reason, she invited lives into death. The question, then, is whether or not she can stomach assassin as her path.
I am ready to become what I need to be, my assassin.
Then you are one of us. Hello, Inquisitor. My name is Eir. It is nice to finally meet you. Come. You know the mind. Now let me show you the many ways to end a body.
Fertile ground even here. This hold has everything.
Inquisitor, Elan Vemar, honored to represent the College of Herbalists and offer my services as apothecary. My colleague Adan was clear about the worth of your cause. I look forward to assisting him.
He didn't seem all that friendly toward me.
A sign of his respect. Smiles are saved for fools, so they leave quickly. All the mundane needs of Skyhold will be well tended. If you note anything special, let me know. I'm here to serve the cause we must.
Inquisitor.
Your worship.
Hello, Inquisitor.
It's looking good.
Honored
not good enough,
these,
but good.
You stopped losing at least.
Faster than you thought. Admit it.
I admit it.
How are the rescue efforts? Have they found anyone alive?
Excavation is slow, as you can imagine. To work?
Have you heard anything?
Not yet. I'll let you know as soon as I do.
Let's see what we have.
Inquisitor.
Thank you. There's a rumor that Corypheus is in league with elven forces.
Which would those be? The mighty standing army of that land they don't have?
You can't trust them.
I don't know. History says...
Inquisitor. I've found where the Red Templars come from. Therrenfall Redoubt. The knights were fed red lyrium until they turned into monsters. Samson took over after their corruption was complete.
How do you know Samson?
He was a Templar in Kirkwall, until he was expelled from the Order. I knew he was an addict, but this... Red lyrium is nothing like the lyrium given by the Chantry. Its power comes with a terrible madness.
If it's as powerful as you say, can we turn it to our own use?
Maker, not without abandoning sense and sanity. The Red Templars still require lyrium. If we find their source, we can weaken them and their leader.
Where do we begin?
Caravans of red lyrium are being smuggled along trade roads. Investigating them could lead to where it's being mined. If you confront them, be wary. Anything connected to Samson will be well guarded. Thank you.
Dispatch for you.
What is it?
This may be worthwhile. Word for you.
What is it?
You may want to look into it.